Hi guys, I'm Silas. Welcome back to my channel. If you're interested in marketing your products or service to China or to Chinese people on WeChat, this video is what you need. I'm going to show you how to use WeChat to promote your business in China to reach out the largest Chinese audience. In this video, I will cover WeChat Official Account, WeChat Subscription Account, WeChat Service Account, WeChat Mini Program, and WeChat Store to let you know how to use WeChat to increase brand awareness, promote products or service to China, even set up an online store on WeChat to increase sales in China. WeChat is the top one social media platform in China, reached 1.3 billion monthly active users. China has only 1.4 billion population, but why WeChat has over 1 billion monthly active users? That's because WeChat is one of the only two instant messaging apps in China. The other one is QQ, both owned by Tencent Group. We are not able to accept to WhatsApp, Telegram, Facebook Messenger, Snapchat in China. That's why WeChat is the top one social media in China. But WeChat is not just a messaging platform. It's a super app you can do almost everything online, except messaging features you can do online shopping, book hotels, tickets, call taxi, blogging, music, order foods, talk about transport and money transfer, etc. All just in one app. You need to know WeChat is a powerful marketing tool in China. Now let me show you what can WeChat Official Account do for your brand marketing or product sales. WeChat Official Account provides three account tabs for your business marketing: WeChat Subscription Account, 微信订阅号, WeChat Service Account, 微信服务号, and WeChat Mini Program, 微信小程序. WeChat Subscription Account is for you to post articles, information, blogging. Let's say if you want to educate your Chinese audience about your brand, business, product, service, or you want to get organic traffic on WeChat to increase brand awareness in China market, you can apply for WeChat subscription account to get followers. However, blogging requires writing skill and SEO skill anyway. This is your WeChat subscription account looks like. Users can see the logo, brand name, following, unfollow, and messaging, and your article feed. But subscription account doesn't have much service function. Once people subscribe you, your post thumbnail will show up on the subscription feed, but your new post notification won't show up at the chatting dialog. Your profile sits in the WeChat subscription account subfolder. If there is any new post from subscription that you haven't read, you will see a red dot. Click on the subscription folder, they will see all the subscription feed. But the users can order your products or service from WeChat subscription account directly, and you also can't customize your service or messaging. WeChat Service Account, 微信服务号, provides more tools for your business marketing in China. It's like a subscription pro account. You can post articles, blogging on there, just like WeChat subscription account. On WeChat Service Account, you can push messages to subscribers. Like you can push a content message to them, you can send a couple messaging to them. I mean, on WeChat Service Account, you can customize your message, your service, and push a notification to subscribers directly, which will increase your business visible to customers. If content blogging is not the only thing you want to do on WeChat, then you should register a service account so that you can do more commercial operation, especially like you want to set up a shop on WeChat. Or you want to offer some service that Chinese people can buy it directly on WeChat. Even you want to set up an app on WeChat Mini Program. WeChat Mini Program is like an app. You don't need to download and install it. It's running on the WeChat platform, but it runs separate windows. You can code an app on that. Note, if you want to create a WeChat Mini Program or any purchase action on WeChat, you need to register WeChat Service Account first, not subscription account. If you don't want to set up a mini program on WeChat, you can also customize your WeChat Service Account linking to your website so that the WeChat users can buy your products or service on WeChat. Like I said, WeChat Service Account allows you to customize menu. You can add mini program menu. In general, we use mini program to code an online store to let users to buy products or service, or you can add website menu to your website shop, like this. How do I know it's a mini program or website? If it runs separate windows, it is mini program. If not, it's the web page, like this. To be able to receive the payment, you need a merchant version of WeChat. For non-mainland China company, it's not easy to set up payment and domain in China. If you have budget, I highly recommend you to register a Chinese company so that you can get Chinese mobile phone, Chinese bank account. Once you have a Chinese company, it will be so much easier to market your products or service in China to advertising on WeChat. Everything will be easier in China or China market. And China allows foreigners to set up a Chinese company. Actually, China government encourages that. If you have any question, you can contact me for more details. The difference between WeChat Subscription Account, WeChat Service Account. WeChat Subscription Account can post 1 to 10 content every day, but Service Account only allows you to post 4 content or push notification per month. WeChat doesn't want you to annoy users too much, that's why set a limit. On Service Account, you can customize the menu, add CRM program, WeChat Pay, mini program shop, and communicate with users directly. Keep engaged. Those functions, Subscription Account doesn't offer. In short, if you want to get organic traffic by posting content, no need any other function. You can just register WeChat Subscription Account. If you need any selling function or other customization, you need to register WeChat Service Account. As for how to set up an online shop on WeChat, you can either code an online store by mini program or link your online shop to WeChat Service Account. There are some alternative Chinese e-commerce platform or social media platform for you to choose. Helps you to do social media marketing in China. If you have enough budget, Tmall store is what you should consider. If you are running small online business, you can also consider Chinese TikTok to increase your brand awareness, or Xiaohongshu platform is like Chinese Instagram. You can always contact me if you have no idea how to sell your products to China, to market your service to Chinese audience. I'm from mainland China, offering a bunch of services for foreigners. Just hit me up. Bye.